my name is Miss Karen. I'm currently teaching year two. I've worked at ENS for 6 years, and in that time I've taught nursery, year five, year two and year one. Year two is that age where the children are just becoming aware of everything around them. We don't use textbooks. It comes from one idea, and sometimes depends where the children are at and what the children's interests are, but also because we do have a curriculum that we follow. So it's kind of growing ideas from that part of the curriculum and perhaps a text, and putting them together and coming up with exciting ideas that I enjoy teaching and the children therefore will enjoy learning. And therefore every teacher might just come up with slightly different ideas or different activities to do. So that even if two teachers did the same topic, they might have completely different activities going on that would still hit the same objective in the national curriculum.